The first thing you need to know is Minetest.net is where you can download the game free and, as far as I understand, safely. Whether it's Windows, Mac, or Linux, or whatever, Android, you can download the Minetest.net game from Minetest.net. It's very similar to Minecraft, but different, and the mods are really what makes the game what it is. Then I'm going to use the HANS server, where when you first start it, there's start game, join game, content, settings, credits. If you go to join game and you're on the internet, it'll populate the servers. I am choosing hands, hopefully a nice server. You'll put your name in, you'll enter a password, and then you'll click connect. When you click connect, it'll give you a verification for your password. You'll enter it a second time, and that will be your password. You can see the numbers up here, 104.131.102.149. Port 30000. So if you don't have the server list, you can just go to the address and port. Then you click connect. It will take a while to load the first time. I already preloaded it. And that will put you in the server at the beginning. And that is basically how you begin the game.